What's going on, everybody? We are back on some more Silent Hill 2. We are still in the labyrinth. We've done two configurations of this rotating head guy. The next one is, I believe, upside down triangle head. So, no, that's right side up triangle. Alright, that's not what we want. Why'd it give it to me though? That's not what we want. That's what we want. Oh, maybe that way it was right side up triangle. But, whatever. We're going this way. Upside down triangle. I ain't seen emblem on there, but I'm assuming it's right side up triangle since it gave it to us. Or have we already done that way? We've already done that way. Right? It's gotta be this way. Maybe this is the last, because three doors? Ruined area map. Like that. That wasn't cool at all. How many of these are gonna come to life later? Who knows? Collecting quite a bit of rifle ammo. No. No. Right in the dick. Found a way. Nice. Definitely needed those. Shouldn't have touched it. Shouldn't have touched it. Done. Bob and weave, brother. Not cool. Oh, the door's open now. Awesome. It's like slowly coming more and more. Ruined. Definitely. Don't kill it. That it? Ugh. Not a shotgun. That's a pistol. That's health. What do we got over here? Anything else up in here? Oh, Lord. Come on. There it is. Oh, shit. You just need to survive these guys. Keep popping on over, right? Can't catch me. Miss me? Ow. Bitch. I was saying, it'd start all over again? Oh, fuck that room. Alright. Down the hallway of doom again. No more. No more destruction? Oh, mother. I don't know if this is right. Come on. Oh. Don't tell me that's Maria.
Maria.
Who Peter facing? What is it? Are we back in the hospital?
Mary.
Where are the... I'm ignoring the female gasp.
What the hell?
This Pyramid Head sword? Oh, wait, what are we doing? Are we stuck? Walk forward. Use your muscles. Why are you being difficult? No, mother. Can we just not walk straight? Is that not a thing? Marie's dead. We just cross that off. Does it show the weird cubey thing going? Yeah, okay. Graveyard. This felon drank one last bottle of ale before he was executed and laid here to his eternal rest. Okay. Miriam K. Trader. One, two, three empty plots. Walter Sullivan. Oh, that's mine. Oh, an Eddie? An Angela. Still shows us in Labyrinth. I guess we go in ours? Yeah, jump. What happens if we jumped in one of the other ones? I wonder if I missed out on something. Bloody walls.
Well enough alone, huh?
Eddie?
You just had to follow me all the way out here. How many times do I have to kill you?
Eddie? Whoa, Eddie. It's me.
Oh. Hi, James.
Eddie, what are you doing?
Well, what's it look like I'm doing? You fat, disgusting piece of shit! You make me sick! You gonna cry, fat ass? You gonna run to your mama? Waste of skin! Why don't you just kill yourself?!
Don't do that.
Well... maybe he was right. Maybe I am. Nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty, it's all the same once you're dead! And a corpse can't laugh!
Eddie.
What's that? You want to talk down to me some more? Tell me to relax? You're just like the rest of them, James.
No, I don't want to.
Shut up! You think I'm stupid? You think I don't see it? but you've been laughing at me all along. Ever since we first met. But you ain't laughing now, are you?
Point that gun at me.
You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me, we're the same. We're not like other people, don't you know that? Well, you're about to find out.
Yeah. Fuck, working with it like a team, right? Wait, is that me? That's me. And that's me. Pretty sure that's me. He's been killing a bunch of me's. Eddie? Oh.
We need to talk. Do you know what it does to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on? Just because of the way you look? Yeah, I ran away after I killed that dog.
You killed a dog?
It was fun. It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. And now it's your turn, James.
James, or Eddie? You want to try that again, Eddie?
I'm coming for you.
Ah! Oh, you shit. Scared, ain't you? Oh, you son of a bitch, dude.
Relax. It'll be over soon.
What's that?
You'll die here, James. You'll squirm and squeal and cry like a little girl. And then you'll just curl up and die. And it's gonna feel great. Just like before.
Where are you at, thickness?
I can see you.
No, you can't. Well, you probably can. Who got shot, Dick?
You know I'll find you.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I got stuck. Seriously? Thank you. You son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Pissing me off, thickness. You can die now, some bitch. It was you or him, James. Don't think on it too much. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, Eddie. How do I get out of here? That's not it. There we go. Open it. Oh. Yeah. Nice. Eddie made us use a lot of meds, little shitter. Now what? We're gonna row out to the island? Caught in a storm like the story. L2 to use the left paddle, R2 to use the right paddle, hold R2 and L2, go forward. Hold the light up for me, baby. It's like a story. Now, why is Silent Hill always so foggy? I wouldn't want to live here. Oh wait, wrong one, I'm sorry. I'm kinda overcorrected. Shit. Oh, it's better. Watch your head. Now, where the hell are we? Lakeview Hotel Garden Map. Nice. You guys got any ammo just laying around? Lakeview boat rentals. Spend unforgettable moments at Toluca Lake. These waters will bring you peace. $15 per day. Stop it! Not a bad price. Oh, check this. A lot of ice cream stands. Nothing, but not a whole lot of anything like regular drinks. Maybe a hot dog. Someone left their glasses. Okay. No going that way. There we go. Like, you didn't want to register.
This place hasn't changed at all in 3 years.
Have we been here before? Lone of the East, one of the water's safety, now lost, out of breath. Okay. As the cold draws near, they abandon their old nest to return in time. That's that kind of circle. The section of the garden is closed for maintenance. Sorry for the inconvenience. Oh, that's why it's got a circle. It's got a chain on it. Go look over here. Wait, no. This way. How do we get here? Rotten apple. We took the rotten apple. We've already looked at that. Okay. That's locked. Looks like we can go in there. Oh. Oop. It's got a light bulb on in its mouth. So we needed that. A door over here. Locked. The bathroom. Nothing in the bathroom.
A room. Mary.
312? Hold on. No leaving. Get a music symbol. Mr. James Sunderland, regarding the videotape you left in your room during your last stay, I'm glad to inform you that we have recovered the item and moved it to the employee section on the first floor. The tape is stored within the hotel safe to be returned to you at its earliest convenience. Awesome. Okay. Whoop, what is this? Back up to 10. Music box in 312. Save it. Alright, we're at 40 minutes, 41. So we're going to end this one here. Hope you, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. And I'll check you later.